With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's discuss this question. The question says 308 centimeter cube of water is required to fill a slender vessel completely, okay, and 2310 centimeter cube of water is required to fill it up to 5 centimeter below the top. Okay, below the top, that's something important. Find wet surface area of the vessel when it is half filled with water. Okay, first of all, let's draw a cylinder. Okay, let's draw a cylinder. Try to understand this. If I'm saying that half wet surface area when it is half filled, okay, so the wet surface area will be the area, this area, that means the curved surface and the area of the base. Okay, that means if I find out the total surface area and half it, then you will get the half filled water wet surface area. Okay, so first of all, let's understand what's the formula for total surface area. For a cylinder, total surface area can be calculated by 2 pi r, okay, 2 pi r, r plus h, okay. So, first of all, we have to find the height and radius of the cylinder, okay. Now, we have the volume for two conditions. First volume, formula of volume is pi r square h, okay. Now, the condition is, if I consider the total height of the cylinder is h, and if the cylinder is filled somewhere till here 5 centimeter, okay, 5 centimeter less than its top, then the volume r for h, volume will be, for h volume is 3080, okay, and for h minus 5 volume will be 2310. Okay, now if you want, you just you can easily calculate this. Think this through. If we take ratio between two volumes, okay, when radius is same, okay, if for both the cases radius is same, height has been changed, okay, so we can say that volume is directly depending on height of the cylinder. Okay, now if we change height by 5 centimeter, volume is changed by 3080 minus 2310, okay, by 770 centimeter cube. That means 770 centimeter cube volume, we will get the volume 770 centimeter when height is 5 centimeter. The difference between height is 5 centimeter. Okay, then when will we get volume 3080 centimeter cube? 3080 centimeter cube, okay, 5 divided by 770 into 3080. 0 cancel by 77, 4 times 5 into 4, 20 centimeter. Okay, so we have calculated the height of the cylinder, which is 20 centimeter. Now, radius. Okay, so volume is 3080, pi is 22 by 7, r square required, and h is 20. Okay, by 0 cancel out. Okay, by 22, okay, 14 times, by 2, 7 times. Okay, so r square is equal to 49, that means r will be equal to 7 centimeter. Now what we have to do, we have to find out total surface area and half it for the wet region. Okay, so required surface area will be equal to 1 by 2 into 2 pi r h plus r. Okay, 2 and 2 cancel out. Okay, value of pi is 22 by 7, r is 7, h is 20 and r is 7. Okay, by 7, 7 cancel out. So this will become 22 into 27, 2 into 27, 54, 54 into 11, 594 centimeter square. This will be your required answer. That's all from my side. Thank you everyone. Have a great day. Keep learning.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.